those of you who are new to my channel, hello, welcome. For those of you who are regular viewers, welcome back. You join us tonight. And my channel has made it all worthwhile. I think, to be honest, it's what has kept me going. I've been really, really low. I'm hoping things are gonna go upwards in the new year. But, you know, like I said, my circumstances have changed quite dramatically. I'm not going to go into too much detail, but I am still here. I am still filming for you guys. You know, I love doing this. I really, really do. I am still working full time as well. See the back of 2022, and 2023 has to be so much better than this year. Right, well, that is enough of me rambling on. I just wanted to obviously give you guys a little bit of an update. So, yes, this year has been a very, very testing one, that's for sure. But, from the bottom of my heart, I thank you all for your continued support. Soft body brush. this brush is just so, so soft and so lovely. Thank you. ready for this beautiful product. There we go. And the one I've chosen is this. Now this is a Rituals shower gel. Now I got this in one of my advent boxes and I have just literally sorted them out. I've put them all in that beautiful basket that Abby bought me for Christmas, so they are all on display. But yeah, I can't wait to try this. I'm just going to take a small amount in my hand, like so. I don't honestly think you're going to need an awful lot. We'll just foam it up. In. Just using my fingers. Scent is, but it is, it's so nice. So nice, it just smells so fresh. So fresh. This one is by Elemist, and this is the Procollagen Cleansing Balm. Now, for those of you that have seen my unboxing videos, I got super excited when I discovered that this was in there. I've watched little me Carmi use this a few times in her videos, and yeah, it was on my wish list to buy, and then I got this one, so can't wait to give this a try. So I am just going to take a spatula and just scoop out a little bit, like so, and I am just going to pop that onto my hand, and we'll just gently dab it onto the skin. See her face slightly glowing there. I would definitely be going on to purchase more of this. I think it's wonderful, and the smell is just brilliant. So nice. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this little brush and, just using the soft bristle side of it, I'm just going to work that in a little bit more with the brush. Again, just using soft, circular movements with the brush. Side up and down. side over the chin. Now this is by Espa, and this is Optimal Skin Pro Moisturizer. Again, this I got in my advent boxes. Haven't actually had a chance to use it myself, but I really wanted to use these products today because I just thought they'd be something new and different. This is a beautiful, rich moisturizer. Really, really nice. Sounds like Kibbles is awake. I think having a good moisturizer is the key to any beauty skincare regime. potions do you need? My reply is always, you can never have enough. There we go. That is nicely worked in now. So we'll just pop the lid back on. So far, so good with what I have used. This facial. Yeah, I am very, very happy with these products. Honestly, really, really happy. I am going to finish off now by using this Emma Harding Plump and Go Hydrating Facial Mist. Anti-pollution it is. So what I will do is I will just give a little spritz just over the face, just to sealing everything we have just done. I do it from a distance so it's not right in our face. Sending